Hello everyone, good day to you all. How are you guys doing? Welcome to Newsroom Media. This is where we give you hot, fresh and sizzling news all day long. Now let's take a look at the headlines for today's news. Lagos Ibadan Expressway reconstruction nears completion, says federal government. Before I go over details of today's news, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please go right ahead and click on the subscribe button down below. Also like and share my videos. Most importantly, click on the notification bell so that you can get notified whenever I post. Now let's go into the details of today's news. Lagos Ibadan Expressway reconstruction nears completion, says federal government. The ongoing rehabilitation, reconstruction and expansion of the Lagos Ibadan dual carriageway has reached an appreciable level of completion, the federal government said on Sunday. It also reaffirmed its commitment to completing the project on schedule, adding that the Apapa Oshodi or Shoki Expressway project will be completed by the end of 2021. The Director of Highways Construction and Rehabilitation, Federal Ministry of Works and Housing, Funsho Adebi, said this during a visit to the project to assess the progress of work on the road. It was quoted in a statement issued in Abuja by the spokesperson of the ministry, Boade Akinola, as saying, "We are satisfied with the quality of work going on and we are working to increase the pace of the work. Work is going on simultaneously on all sections of the dual carriage 127-kilometer Lagos-Ibadan Expressway." Adebi said the Truck A road located in the southwest region of Nigeria was one of the busiest roads in Nigeria. He explained that because of the strategic importance of the road, which connects the northern, southern and eastern parts of Nigeria, the federal government would do all that it was necessary to complete the project on time. On the level of work done so far, the Director of Highways Southwest, Kuti Adedamola, said, "We have made a lot of progress. Work on the two sections are going on simultaneously. 35 kilometers of a 47 kilometer or section one has been covered, giving us about 49.6% completion level, while 55.39 kilometer of a 84 kilometer of section two has been completed as well, giving us about 56.8% completion level." This news is coming to you from Newsroom Media. Thank you very much, guys, for always listening and watching my videos. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please go right ahead and click on the subscribe button down below. Also, like and share my videos. Most importantly, click on the notification bell so that you can get notified whenever I post. We still have more great news coming your way today. Please stay with us.